man.
Check this out. Now this is what I've been waiting for. Time to go do package reveal. If you guys don't know who this is my dog, Lucy. Lucy. Oh, Lucy.
Before I get into this, I'm actually gonna throw a shirt on.
Wait, I don't know where it went.
Okay. So now that we're all dressed up and clothed up and, you know, looking all right, let's do some unboxing. Okay. So right here is my box of Magnum that I've talked to you guys about it already. I've told you guys about it already. I ran out of supplements. Like, seriously, I ran out of probably my whole stack. I've been empty for like probably 4 days now. And honestly, I've seen such a difference in my workouts. Like, I know a lot of it's like a mind thing. Like, oh, I don't have my pre, I don't have my whatever. But let me tell you guys, like, from experience, this stuff makes such a difference in your workouts. So I'm gonna show you guys what I have. And then we're also gonna go hit shoulders after this. So we got some protein powder, heat, natural testosterone booster, primer, which is like omega-3s and stuff for like gut health and brain health and all that kind of stuff. More thrust, Mimic, what it does is like basically it, never mind. Acid, carne diem, this is like one of my favorite products. Volume, if you guys have not tried this, get on it. And last but not least, E-Brake, estrogen suppressant. Okay, now that we got that out of the way, can't wait to get this gnarly pump because it's actually shoulder and trap day, according to my schedule. We're gonna get some nasty pump. I'm gonna show you guys some serious gains happening. All right, yeah, now we're gonna be on our way.
He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire, and he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with, and we can't get enough, no.
Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners, the player saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
I trained my luck to know why he's caught in the crossfire, and now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're blessed with. We just can't get enough, no.
Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners, the player saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother
that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
Oh, Can I trust what I'm given? And faith still needs a gun. Whose ammunition justifies the wrong? And I can't see from the backseat, so I'm asking from above. Can I trust what I'm given, even when it cuts? So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a plague around for the sinners to play as saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother and every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire.
Season right now, and I'm pretty sure I told you guys this in my last commentary. The plan for right now is pretty much like have like a reverse diet, clean like bulk kind of thing up until December, and we're gonna shred down. Like I told you guys this before, I've never been shredded, so I'm gonna like seriously come into March. It's the Arnold Classic. I'm gonna come in shredded, like peeled to the bone, because we got photo shoots lined up, different stuff for magazines, and basically like, you go to big events like that, you want to be shredded. You want to pretty much stick out from everybody else. So that's kind of my plan. So get prepared for this kind of like off season. Light abs, nothing massive. So yes.
I'm so stoked to just be like a little bit leaner, a little bit bigger. Not even unreasonably.
Hope you guys enjoyed that physique update. It's probably like gonna happen every single week. I kinda wanna really track my progress with this. Hopefully you guys won't judge me because I'm a chunky monkey right now. But workouts are really good. Strength is finally coming up like slightly. Size is starting to come up. I'm starting to fill up my sleeves a little bit more, which is like a wicked feeling. And yeah. Okay, so I just got home from the gym, and I just stocked up on my mom here really quick. She's painting the whole house, like doing the trim and stuff. So I'm gonna go hop in the shower. I couldn't film in there because my camera started to get super, super foggy. So, hair gone wild. You guys ever see those super cringy like Instagram videos where they like do one of those cover-ups and they're like super ugly? So like start off like this. They're like do something like that and they go like cover it. And then it's just all of a sudden like, make a post-workout meal. I'm gonna show you guys exactly what's up. So first things first, light on. Second thing, another light on. Third thing, you're gonna grab a pan. Fourth, pam, ha, boom. And also, this video is sponsored by Metal Musil. Grab some salt, pepper, egg whites. I hate to say it, but mushrooms. Ketchup. Do you have any ketchup? Any more?
Yeah, in the pantry.
Oh, okay, sweet. Oh, yes, sir. Chicken. Cheese. Tortilla wraps. First thing you're gonna wanna do is obviously spray the pan. I just turned the heat up to high. I personally crank the heat all the way up. So we got 100 grams of egg whites, 50 grams of cooked chicken breast, some salt in there. Post-workout meal, I actually take, oh man, look at that sup cupboard though. Just goes endlessly in the back. Primer, omegas, blah, blah, blah. Those are garbage, because I got those, ha. But post-workout, I always take my Mimic. All right, let's just, perfect. This is what they look like. So I take two. So yeah, that's the post-workout meal. Just a basic tortilla. As you can see, my wrap's kind of like screwed. So yeah, that's what I eat. Anyways, this is gonna be the end of the work, or, oh man. This is gonna be the end of the video. I'm gonna mow down on this, and I actually gotta get to homework with my big binder here. So I'm gonna get to homework, and thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna mow down on this, as I just said. Hope you guys enjoyed the workout. It's kind of like different. I don't know if I should keep doing it. I might just stick to like my normal like one edit per video kind of thing with the physique update and stuff. But yeah, so like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram at riley.paulfey. The link's gonna be like at the first link, I guess you could say. Yeah. So, peace.